found an old review of the film The Fish Who Ate Flesh that appeared in the New York Times. This film makes me wish that Thomas Edison had been a shoemaker. No stars, minus a star if you have 20/20 vision.
He obviously was a frustrated filmmaker.
Here's another one I found from your film, The Untrained Surgeon. The Untrained Surgeon could be the first film that provides legitimate grounds for suing for your 2 hours back.
Obviously didn't grasp the subtext of the film.